My faith will guide me.
Yes, please.
Keep it together.
Light on my feet. What's inside?
Stand, soldier. These are the general's private quarters. Take me for a teething pup. Get that out of my face. Though whichever whelp owns that thing smells happy, safe. I've not scented such a thing since I was flesh. Since my master brought me back, this place smells wrong. His family is gone. Replaced by bootlickers and beasts. You are neither. So tell me true. What is your purpose here? I protect my master. What becomes of his master, I care not. Pass, then. But I will be watching. Yes, soldier. You'd be the first of the general's soldiers brave enough to try. All right, that's enough.
minds their business, I'll be fine. Catherine's been studying something called the Apostle. But of which god? That's curious. But that will fit my pack. Anything of use?
Step quick. Oh, for a skeleton key.
No time to rest. Catherick's wife. Sounds like she loved him very much.
They should all be running.
Thank you.
Melodia Thorne, loving mother, beloved wife. Her light will never be forgotten.
These boots have seen everything. Hiding here.
Keep a blade close. On my way.
Just like old times. I need a quick word.
Witnessed assaulting someone. You're headed for the cells.
Never wanted the easy path.
Something's on my mind.
Thank you.
flanked flesh. For the flesh. Silence. We hunger, true soul. The Absolute promised us a feast of corpses, and still we starve. Foot flesh. Scraps. The real feast is below. They drop corpses down into the tunnels. Enough to feed an army of us. If the Absolute will not share her dead flesh, we will tear it from the backs of the living.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Thank you.
I received no word that a true soul is to ascend. You will turn around. Should the general learn you breached his private chapel, he will not be so merciful. Do you think yourself so important, true soul? Until Zrel says otherwise, you are beneath the Absolute's notice. In her name, her design.
Seems simple enough.
Something slimy seems to be dripping from the rafters above.
Need anything? I'll be here if you...
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
with haste.
With every breath, a purpose. Need to keep focused.
Everything is clear. Time to press ahead.
Let's see. No time for Danny.
Moment.
pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
How much farther can I go?
Risk being an open view.
I'll give it a shot. That might be worth a look.
What the hell's is this place?
You serve my purpose.
If this isn't important, like old times.
Keeping low in shadow.
Let's have some fun, not a sound.
I can't afford to fail. Patience wanes. I shouldn't linger.
Keep your blade close. They won't see me coming.
What's next, I wonder?
Watch your back. Moving.
hurt someone.
Mustn't let anyone see.
What a day. Over here. Shall we cut and run?
An illithid oubliette. Right beneath the towers. The colony must be close. That must be where the tadpoles are coming from.
Ready. Unseen. I see a way.
What's going on?
Have I been this way before?
Something good here, I hope.
survive this.
What now?
No time to rest.
The mission has to come first.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
I need to concentrate.
Action, not reaction.
On my way. Open up.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
The absolute chamber. Paradise. We meet her. We ascend.
The corpse remains silent. That was more of a comment than a question, really.
Look, there's something on the other side. No way through from here, though.
Traps, please.
Thank you. stink of that place might never wash out. Walk in death.
What's in here?
Anything of use?
Welcome back, true soul. You've come in the spirit of trade, I hope. Come back anytime. Welcome back, true soul. Oh? If you know of any other true souls willing to aid my research, though, do...
Activate.
Something over there.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
I need a quick word. Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
I wonder what the next move is.
Best be on.
No, still incapable. Not for you to know. Kindred spirit, but I only wish to be an ox. Do you understand? How very kind. I'm so glad you understand. Here, a little token between friends for your discretion.
whatever it takes.
Everything is clear.
Scurry on!
Should mind my step.
This way.
Till then, watch.
Let's move.
What am I to do? This way. No harm in a little conversation.
Someone there? Careful.
I might. Tread lightly.
Eager for battle. Objective noted.
What now?
Don't linger. On tippy toes.
Action, not reaction. Objective noted. Into the shadows.
Blood? No, never mind.
Still in shadow. Can't afford any mistakes.
What is it?
The mission has to come first. Need to keep going, unseen as I was taught.
Thank you.
I didn't realize I had an audience. The true soul who's going to save us all. I'm Isabel. Pleased to meet you. Myself and Our Lady are doing what we can to hold the line. I hear you and your tadpole will be our offense. Free from the Absolute's influence, yet able to walk among cultists. It's almost too good to be true. But I'd be a poor cleric indeed not to avail of a blessing when I see one. Let me guess. Jahira sent you to beg a protection spell off her favorite cleric.
The blessing falls uneasily over your tainted body. You can't help but dream. To kill her would destroy all of Last Light. You yearn for it so deeply.
Perfect. It'll make you immune to the lesser effects of the Shadow Curse, which will get you closer to the towers. But there are places it won't help. Places where the curse is darker, stronger. The cultists are able to traverse even the deepest shadows, though. I don't know how. The Harpers are trying to figure it out. Well, if I'd realized, I'd have spared the theatrics. In that case, you should be able to navigate a path straight to your target. That's good. Very good. I wish you luck. The very best of it. Ketherick is a frightening man, but you have something he doesn't. Allies worth having. While you're busy in the towers, I'll be sure to... Wait. Do you hear that? Something's wrong.
Hello, Isabel.
Marcus, is that you? What's happened to you?
I've been blessed. You can be too. Come with me, and you can hear all about it from Ketherick himself. True soul, my instructions are clear. Take the girl to Ketherick alive.
Face swims into your mind's eye, its instructions vivid in your mind. Nothing is more important than bringing the girl alive.
What's going on? If you have something to say, say it.
Pathetic. The Absolute sees all. Your treachery will be punished.
The Absolute. Of course. You can't believe them, Marcus. Ketherick will never give you whatever it is you've been promised.
He already has. Time to go, Isabel.
Isabel dead, the whole sanctuary will be flooded with blood. A far finer future than her taken alive.
Thank you.
will stand in my way.
Need to keep focused. Steady hand is needed. Taking position.
Where do I go from here?
I will ascend.
Hungry for the slaughter.
In that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
Where's Jahira?
Isabel, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Marcus has been with us since the start. They've been tracking us this whole time. And that was no random attack. You were the target, Isabel. They know how important you are. But they don't know about you. Ketherick will strike again. We need you to strike first. Discover the source of his invulnerability. Make him mortal so we can make him bleed. Good luck.
We're in more danger than I knew. If something happens to me, everyone in this inn is dead. Like that. Why does a man like him do anything? Power, spite, some kind of twisted personal morality. I can understand why he'd want me dead. Without me keeping the curse at bay, everyone in this inn, everyone intent on killing him, is dead too. As for why he'd want to take me alive, I don't know. And I don't want to find out. Now that we have you, I hope I won't have to. No mercy. For Ketherick will have none on you. End this.
Open up. Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Something good here.
Someone's been skimming our supplies.
Oh, guys.
Is anyone keeping an eye on those children?
Jahira won't even notice we're gone. Even if she did, it doesn't matter. Mold needs us.
I know, but we need a plan.
Mold would do the same for any of us. You know it.
But how do we get into Moonrise? We can't fight those shadow things.
We could. I beat up those harpies, and they're way scarier than shadows.
You know what Mole would hate more than anything? Bad things happening to us. You've seen what's out there. We wouldn't stand a chance.
But it's our job to bring Mole back.
Look at him. He's a proper adventurer. And if we got hurt, Mole would be really mad at us.
Fine. But you gotta understand, Mole is family. Bring her back, please.
Traitors among us. A child taken. And still I can only feel relief. If they had taken Isabel too, I thought I was prepared for treachery, but an all-out assault. I blundered into their trap like a fool. You have the honor of making up for my mistake. I trust that you will. Gruesome, isn't it? I'm glad you survived the encounter, at least. Did you learn anything more? The Great General is paranoid. Good. That means he's protecting something. I'll wager it's the source of his invulnerability. He'd protect that at any cost. Was there anything else? Chosen? That's three masters Ketherick has served. Our paladin isn't very picky. He's aligned himself with mind flayers. But I cannot see what he gains. Perhaps we can force it out of him once we have him up against a wall. Was there anything else? Then speak. Ugh. Some crusty balladmonger, I expect. They have me slaying gods, or laying with them, depending on the bard. You'll have to sing that one for me when all of this is done. In any case, it was a lifetime ago by now. And for all our victories, we remain on the back foot. We fight, we die, and we just hope that when our time comes, there is someone else to take our place. No need of that. Every harper is a bard unto themselves, I'm afraid. Help me root out this cult, and they can spin stories about you for a change.
Something's on my mind.
Nowhere safe from this damned absolute. If you need something sharp, I have a few things left. I'll be here if you need...
To that traitor. Can't believe it.
Take care, Mel. See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care, Mel.
Away. Some of those guts might be of use to us unspilled, at least for a while.
I know better than to indulge every craving, Shadowheart. But when the time is right, the Absolutists will feel the sting of my blade.
Doesn't stink like an overstuffed cemetery. Which means Balthazar hasn't returned. So why are you here instead of out there looking for him?
Oh, good.
I love answering questions. Have I not been clear? Find Balthazar, and more importantly, the relic he holds.
These things have stayed interesting.
Don't waste a step.
Need to find a way forward. Here goes nothing.
True way.
assaulting someone. You're headed for the cells.
Quietly.
An illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
All right. Go.
Arrested for assault. Judging by the look on this guard's face, you're getting off lightly.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Let's see what you're...